I've repeatedly said recently that everybody has a tipping point, right? Everybody has a breaking point, even some of Donald Trump's biggest supporters. And Trump has found out recently through his lies about Project 2025, his double endorsement of Blake Masters and Abe Hamida in the Arizona 8th District race, that his supporters are not just going to blindly sit there and accept everything he says without any pushback. They're pushing back against him more than ever now, including with his pick of JD Vance. But Donald Trump seems to have pissed off some of the people at Fox News as well. And during an interview this week, Fox host Stuart Varney, who has been a pretty good supporter of Donald Trump and one of the most reliable pushers of right-wing talking points on the network, he warned that Donald Trump's recent attacks against Kamala Harris are going to cost him big time with voters. And he said they're rather disgusting attacks. Here's what happened. While Varney was interviewing Republican Representative Burgess Owens, this exchange took place. Owens said, quote, "Americans are done with it. They're done with reparation, affirmative action. They're done with DEI," which of course is diversity, equity, and inclusion. "If she was a white person, she would not be sitting in the place she's sitting in right now. She's black. She's a woman. It has DEI to the core, and they need to own up to it." And then Varney said, "They're not happy with what Trump has been saying in some of the language that he's using about Kamala Harris. It's insulting." And then Owens countered and said, "I think what we should do is let's look at the message. Are we trying to get our country back on course?" And then Varney pointed out that that's not an answer to the question by saying, quote, "Hold on a second. I mean, I've been out and about over the weekend, and when Donald Trump called Kamala Harris dumb, that was a profound mistake, in my opinion. Women react to that kind of thing, and so they should. Trump said he was going to be nice, and then he says, I'm not going to be nice. I think that's a mistake." To which Owens finally tried to counter, and he said, "So we have to take Donald Trump for who he is. And I'll tell you what, the worst thing we can do is vote for a nice Kamala Harris because she's going to destroy our nation because her policies are anti-American." I love that talking point, don't you? They're anti-American! How? Republicans who have said that Democrats or a Democratic candidate are somehow anti-American have literally never, throughout their entire lives, ever been able to point out a single instance where any of the policies that they push are somehow anti-American. Now, if Varney were a real reporter, real journalist, real person with integrity, he would have pushed back on Owens and said, "All right, tell me her anti-American stances right now. Tell me what she says that goes against the Constitution of the United States." Now, Varney didn't do that, but of course he did push back on Donald Trump's repeated attacks on Kamala Harris. And, as Varney correctly pointed out, this isn't working for him. Donald Trump has recently been calling Kamala Harris dumb. He has been insulting her intelligence. And that's not a coincidence. As I've repeatedly pointed out, that is what Donald Trump says about any non-white person. That is his go-to attack for non-white people. It's his way of being racist without actually saying the word that clearly he is deep down wanting to say. So he calls them low IQ, he calls them stupid, he calls them dumb. And as Varney is pointing out, accurately I may add, that's not going to play well with women. So if you want to keep going down that path, you do so at your own peril. But Trump, when you've lost Fox News, when they can't even stomach your misogyny and racism and they can't even make excuses for it anymore, you know you're going down the tubes. America's Lawyer has launched its own YouTube channel. Now, this channel, of course, is still in its early phases of development, but you can help grow it by subscribing. Just go to youtube.com/TheAmericasLawyer, and you'll get all of the great content from Mike Papantonio and myself that we produce every single week.